In our today's assignment, the first question is, what is meant by scale of temperature? Here the word is called scale of temperature. What is meant by the scale of temperature? So the arrangement on temperature marking on thermometer. The arrangement of temperature marking on thermometer is called the scale of temperature. Okay, marking temperature on thermometer. So the total arrangement we called as scale of temperature. And the second question in our assignment, what is meant by temperature or either define temperature? Simply we can say that temperature is a measure of degree of hotness or coldness of a particular body, or temperature is a measure of heat energy. Temperature is a measure of heat energy in a body, and which indicates the ability of a body to give heat to the other body or to absorb heat from the another body. Absorb heat from the another body. So here we will see these two examples for the definition of a temperature. And the third question is, give examples when heat energy gets converted into other form of energies. When heat energy converted into other form of energies. So here heat energy converted into other form of energies. So the first one, heat energy in a flame gives light energy, and the second one, heat energy in a balloon gives potential energy due to height of a balloon. Okay, heat energy in a balloon gives potential energy due to the height of a balloon. And then next one, heat energy in steams drives turbine to produce kinetic energy KE, kinetic energy, and then electrical energy. So here heat energy converted into other form of energies. So same as heat energy, like we have light energy, sound energy, nuclear energy, electrical energy, so many energies are there. So here we are discussing about heat energy is converted into other form of energies. So the first one, heat energy is a flame. Heat energy in a flame gives light energy, and heat energy in a balloon gives potential energy due to the height of a balloon. Heat energy in a steam drive turbine to produce kinetic energy as well as electrical energy. Okay. So next, fourth question. So this is hook. This is glass bulb or glass chamber. Okay, in this glass chamber, a thermometric liquid we called as mercury. Mercury is a thermometric liquid. So in this mark the temperature on a thermometer. Okay, so this is the diagram of a thermometer, diagrammatic representation of a thermometer. And the parts of thermometers are mercury, glass bulb, stem, capillary tube, and last hook. Okay, and the fifth question is, what is used to measure temperature? Why it is important to measure temperature? So here, thermometer is used to measure temperature. Temperature of a body. And why it is important to measure means, so if we measure in medicine, so the measurement of temperature plays a main key role. So while we know the temperature of a human body, based on the temperature we will treat the doctors will treat the parent in a proper manner. So the treatment will be in a good way. So by the temperature, knowing the temperature of a human body, we will find out the different diseases, different ill situations. Okay, so if we know a proper ill, then automatically we will give the good medicine, right? So due to that reason, here the every person, when we enter into the hospitals, they will check our body temperature by using the device which we call as thermometer. So it is a device which is used to measure the temperature of a human body. Thank you.